This is kind of a big deal, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah. Well, I appreciate the opportunity you bring in attention to this important matter. I mean, the reality is that it's the third leading killer and the leading cause of disability in the United States. And I think it's helpful for the audience to first define our terms. So a stroke.
Well, and that's exactly where we want to go. These are words I think people throw around and they say, oh, did you hear so-and-so had a stroke? But I'm not sure anybody has a real clue of what that means.
Yeah, you're precisely right. I mean, a stroke is essentially when part of your brain dies. And there's two major ways that happens. In the same way that when you have a heart attack, when there's a lack of blood flow to one of the organs of your body, that organ can die. And so if you have a blockage of one of the arteries in the brain, that can cause a stroke. And that's about 85% of the strokes that we're talking about. Another 15% of strokes are a special type of stroke called a hemorrhagic stroke. So as opposed to a part of the brain dying because of a lack of blood flow, you have a bleed into the substance of the brain. And that's where it's so important to have a team of people who can manage you through that.
Sounds like a brain attack.
Yeah.
You talk about heart attacks,
exactly
a brain
right.
attack.
That's exactly what a stroke is.
And so something damages the ability of the brain to function.
Yep.
Either the blood doesn't get there for one of two reasons, you bleed or it gets blocked.